the fancy footwork of the San Diego Chicken on Sports Spotlight, folks. We're visiting with Ted Giannoulas. Hey, Ted, is it true that you turned down $100,000 from Ted Turner?
Yeah, really. That's Ted Turner made a very, very gracious offer to me to come back and work in Atlanta for his Braves baseball, his Hawks basketball, and his cable company back there. But at the time, back in September, I came to the conclusion that living in San Diego outweighed more than just the money consideration. I had a lot of goodwill built up there. There was the intangibles, of course, of the atmosphere and the living conditions and the lifestyle in general. So I decided that maybe it might be best for me just to kind of like keep my roost and stay put and maybe do some future work with Ted Turner at a later date.
Do you have any lined up with Ted?
Not yet, but we're working on a few projects, maybe to go into Atlanta and do a whole week of games for him or something like that. He's a very, very colorful figure, needless to say. I'm really attracted by his entertaining personality. He's flamboyant, he's really upfront, and he means what he says, and he says what he means. And that's a high quality I like in any person.
I understood that the reason you turned down $100,000, you said that was chicken feed. Was that a direct quote and an accurate one?
No, that's not chicken feed. But nonetheless, you know, I really appreciated the offer that he made, no question about it. But I just decided that maybe the best place for me would be to stay in San Diego.
Most of the country, not just San Diego, but most of the country, we relate you to sports. You appear at other things, though, too, don't you?
Oh, that's right. As a matter of fact, let's take rock and roll concerts, for example.
Okay, let's.
Well, okay. Well, let me tell you about that, Jim. There's many times, you know, I've joined many well-known bands on stage, for example, like Chuck Berry and Elvis, you know, and Paul McCartney and the Doobie Brothers. I've got a separate act that's geared for, like, rock and roll and that sort of thing. And in that perspective, then, that's a whole new audience for me to work to, like a rock and roll audience. But, you know, I'm a rock and roll fan, but I'm also a very big sports fan and a comedy nut. And ironically, what I try to do as a visual comedian, being the chicken, I like to merge these things, and it has a unique setting, needless to say.
You're a good talker, too. We got to break away for this message. We'll be right back.
From Philadelphia to Phoenix, guys know what makes softball a hit.
Beer makes it good.
No, come on, buddy.
There's no debate.
It's gone. Beer makes it good.
It's a home run.
Game's over.
Every day, millions of times a day, America reaches for a Schlitz.
Since 1849.
Come on.
There's no debate. You're out of Schlitz. You're out of beer. Schlitz makes it great.
Jack Webb stars in Dragnet, Saturdays at 6 here on 44.
Harry Carey at Comiskey Park. It's hot and it's muggy and it's humid and it's perfect baseball weather. And the Detroit Tigers are here with Sparky Anderson. And exciting Chicago White Sox baseball comes up next right here on 44.
Guests on the Sports Spotlight Show will receive the Johnny Carson collection of fragrance products for men. Here's Johnny. Try it tonight.